enhance the desired effect of sedation while decreasing the adverse effects of respiratory, depression, bradycardia, and hypotension caused by fentanyl alone, similar to the synergistic effects of combining benzodiazepines with heroin and or fentanyl. According to active drug users, the veterinary tranquilizer xylazine has been increasing in the illicit drug supply in Philadelphia. As fentanyl has largely replaced heroin in Philadelphia, xylazine is increasingly being found in combination with fentanyl. Xylazine is used for sedation, anesthesia, muscle relaxation, and analgesia in animals such as horses, cattle, and other non-human mammals. The addition to xylazine to fentanyl makes you feel like you're doing heroin in the old days before it was replaced by fentanyl, when the euphoric effects lasted longer, according to active drug users. Users claim that xylazine gives them the nod that heroin used to give them prior to the replacement of fentanyl in the drug supply. Despite the lack of research on the health effects of chronic xylazine use, regular injections of xylazine have been linked to skin ulcer, abscesses, and lesions. Because skin ulcers are painful, people may repeatedly inject xylazine at the site of the ulcer to relieve pain, as xylazine is a potent A2 adrenergic agonist that mediates VI central A2 receptors, reducing the perception of painful stimuli.